Absolutely. The World Health Organization has failed. There's just no doubt about it. The man that's leading it is not capable of leading it. And in addition to that, he has a very much pro-China bias. As Attorney General, Bill, I saw how China sought to control these international agencies. They've worked steadfastly to do that over the last 10 years.